The number of people cycling to work here in Cincinnati is really taking off recently, and now new road sensors are making it even more convenient for those cyclists. News 4's Valerie Abatey is showing us how, new tonight at 6 o'clock.
Sitting at a red light isn't a big deal if you're in a car, but if you're a bicyclist, you could be waiting here forever. So now Cincinnati has a project designed to stop that.
Hyde Park resident Cheryl Crow bikes to work several times a week.
Because it's better for the environment, it's better for me.
In the past 20 years, she says she's seen a tremendous increase in improving infrastructure for cyclists. But there is one problem.
I would get stuck at this traffic light right behind us and have to wait. And then sometimes I might actually have to run a red light and risk my safety.
So Cincinnati has come up with green light triggers for bikes. Cyclists pull up to bike markings at the intersection, which then alerts the light.
They have nothing to do with weight. It's all about the metal in the vehicle, be it a car or a bicycle, interacting with the loops of wire underground.
Cincinnati has seen a 200% increase in bicycle commuters in the past decade, making it one of the fastest growing bicycle communities in the country. Something officials say is needed to make Cincinnati thrive.
When you look at really vibrant urban communities, they have high percentage of bicycle commuters.
And for Cheryl, it's making her trip much more convenient.
The changes are phenomenal.
This pilot bike project just started last week, and Cincinnati's looking for feedback from bikers as to whether or not they should expand the project. Valerie Abatey, News 5.